Is it on?
It's on.
Is it on? Okay. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Monday's Daily Drag. April May calendar reporting to you from Phoenix, Arizona. We just finished off our show. I think the theme for this week was like drag makeup or some shit. Here's mine. Here's my face. I'm currently picking it up because you never know. Bitches steal. And don't look, I'm all sweating off my face. I just danced, pseudo danced. I was on the floor once. But anyways, so yeah, our theme for this week is makeup. I guess I'll gonna talk about eyes. This is what I mean by stage makeup. Up close it looks like shit, trust me. But from a distance it looks a lot better. That's the whole point of stage makeup. So yeah, it went pretty well. I got a bunch of money. Don't look at my tips. Yeah, I got my tips. Now when you get your tips, here's a tip for your tips. When you get your tips, put them underneath your titty and it pushes them up a little bit more. And that just goes to show more money, bigger titties. Yeah, kiss them, shake it. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna forward to a next part of the video where I can fully discuss what we're supposed to talk about this week. But for right now, this is just a quick update. Shout out to all my bitches. Bitches and shit, buttholes and tricks. Some people tell me that I need help. Some people can fuck off and go to hell. Suck my dick, bitch. Okay, quick update. This is exactly what the bitch I'm always talking about. She just finished performing with me as well in the Phoenix Rider Club called Zone. And she is giving you a Joker realness. She was like, say hi.
You're having a nugget.
This is my video, bitch, for now. The reason that we're here at Zone Nightclub.
Hi, I'm drunk.
I want to say thank you so much for buying us that way, bitch.
You don't need no fish.
No fish here. No fish allowed.
Thank you for enjoying the video.
You ain't gotta say too much from the look in your eyes, I can tell you wanna fuck.